Ladies and gentlemen, we are back on Ohio Valley Wrestling, and we've had so many superstars, both from OVW and the WWE, here on the program. But it's rare the occasion that we have the opportunity to host a wrestling legend. That opportunity has come to us here tonight. He was a member of the fabled Four Horsemen of Professional Wrestling. He's a many-time NWA and WCW World Tag Team Champion. Please give a warm OVW welcome to the Enforcer, AA, Arn Anderson. AA Arn Anderson retired from the wrestling ring as an active competitor a few years ago due to serious neck surgery, but he has kept his hand involved in the wrestling industry. My friend, it's very good to have you here. I'm so proud to have you on OVW. And before we get to the news, the purpose of your visit, what have you been doing since your retirement a few years ago after the surgery?
Well, first of all, Jimmy, I've been across the ring with you many times. This is one time, thank you, that I don't have to worry about the Midnight Express handing my head to me, I hope. I've got a big announcement, but before I get there, I'd just like to say that I've been around the world. I've done a lot of things in the last 5 years since retiring and seen a lot of things, and you can only fish so much. You can only hunt so much. Thank you. This is the only place inside these ropes that I've ever felt entirely comfortable. This is my home. I want to thank you. I want to thank the fans of OVW for having me.
Arn, we appreciate you being here. And of course, now in your capacity as a road agent and a talent scout for the WWE, we hope to see you more in the future. But you've been sent here by the front office with a major announcement. At this time, if you would share that with the folks here in the Davis Arena and the viewers on WBKI.
Well, opportunity. That's what WWE offers. That's what OVW offers. And what I bring to you tonight, authorized as an agent for WWE, is everyone here is familiar with the Royal Rumble, which in January, on pay-per-view, is our annual event. Now, the winner of that match, a lot of great careers have spun off.
Exactly.
Incredible opportunity, incredible opportunity. What I'm here to do is offer the top athlete in OVW a shot in the Royal Rumble.
That's incredible. That's big news. You mean to tell me? Oh, wait a minute. Arn Anderson making an announcement that the top athlete in OVW is going to have a spot in this coming January's Royal Rumble match. Traditionally, the winner of the Rumble goes to WrestleMania to face the WWE champion. And Arn, you may not be familiar with all of them, but this is the Revolution. Queen Victoria, Jackie, Smooth, Johnny Spade, and the co-leaders, Damaja and Machine. And gentlemen, I can only assume that you think somehow something here that was said applies to you.
I heard somebody mention something about OVW's top athlete. Well, if that be the case, then the Revolution definitely belongs out here. In career-making matches, I had one with Chris Benoit. But a chance at the WWE title? Well, I was promised one, but that didn't happen, did it? So Arn, you put me in the Rumble, and I guarantee you I will earn another WWE title shot.
Whoa. Pump the brakes, partner. Now you're right. The Revolution does have OVW's top athlete. And if you remember correctly from last week, you and I are co-leaders of the Revolution. So this isn't just about you and your chance, it's about us and our chance.
Well, Jimmy, maybe I should clear up something here. They're both pretty confident, and I like that, but guys, this isn't a gift. It's not going to be given to anybody. Like I said, you're going to have to earn this one. You understand? And by the way, since whoever you are chose to put your hands on me. Let me explain something to you. It won't be you. Matter of fact, even a broke down old timer like me would walk over the top of you to get to a better fight.
Spade, I tell you, you better stay back for your own health and welfare. Oh, wait a minute. We've got some other countries to be heard from. Ladies and gentlemen, the music, the entrance into the Davis Arena of Rob Conway and Nick Densmore, the Lords of the Ring, and Arn the Big Dogs are coming out to hunt in OVW tonight.
The two of you might think that you're ruling the roost around here because you're on a little bit of a roll. But Doug Basham, Damager, the Revolution has never proven that they're better than the Lords of the Ring. You had a match scheduled with Brock Lesnar, and I didn't agree with that. You got a match with Chris Benoit, and I sure as hell didn't agree with that, because the last time that you and I wrestled, Six Flags, No Man Standing, I beat you.
That's true. Last man standing match, he won it, Basham.
And Damage S, for you, the last time I wrestled you, I beat you. So the way I see it, if anybody goes to the Royal Rumble for the big opportunity, it needs to be the franchise, Mr. Wrestling.
That's right.
Is your memory slipping? Hey, we've been partners for a long time, and we're the best tag team in OVW. But we weren't always partners. Now this Royal Rumble match, it could make any of our careers. But you might have forgot this. But a while back, the last time me and you wrestled each other, I beat you. So don't think I just come out here to be your water boy.
Well now, wait a minute, gentlemen, before we start arguing amongst us. Oh, wait a minute. You talk about who's gonna be the man in Ohio Valley Wrestling. This is the man that occupies that position. The OVW champion, Nova. Nova, I assume you've got an opinion on these comments.
Now enough. No disrespect to anybody out here, and that includes you, Nick and Rob. But let's get this straight. I am the OVW heavyweight champion. And that makes me the man around here until somebody proves me wrong by taking this belt. Now, Damager, you might have beat me last week with the help of that tramp, but this wasn't on the line. So as long as I got this, to me, JC, this is a no-brainer. The best man goes to the Rumble. The OVW champion is the best man. And I am the OVW heavyweight champion. Case closed.
I'll tell you, it's hard to argue with that, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, what?
All right, champ. But don't get it twisted, fellas. You see, it might be me. It might be Doug. But it won't be you, or him. No. This year's Rumble will be revolutionary.
Well, we're going to find out. One man is going to have the opportunity from OVW to go to the Royal Rumble to potentially get a chance at the WWE Championship at what do you want?
Now you see, Double A Arn Anderson, I wouldn't go around running your mouth like that because you see, I don't have no problem with beating up a cripple.
Step back. Thank you all for being here. Folks, I think that crossed the T and dotted the I. We'll be right back with more action on OVW after you see this.